So part A asks, at what distance from the point it was launched will the object hit the ground? So we first can start off by drawing a diagram.